farmer, son of a serf and a pauper, a self-taught kid without a proper education, working the fields, planting crops to earn a dollar, become a great inventor and a scholar.
The no pasta, ruling royal without a father, got a lot farther by being a non-carver, by being an observer, by being a real charmer. By 15, they put him in charge of the royal charter.
And every day more knights, true and brave, hearted, departed away across the waves in suits of shining armor. A chivalrous mission for these lords to be a part of, a quest to bring water to their land or die as martyrs.
Then the advisor came, and devastation rained on men. Saw their futures drip, dripping down the drain. But the noggins to each other connected them by their brains and switched their mortal frames. They'd never be the same.
When they realized what was up, they said, "This is just insane, man. And I am just as smart as all of you. But just you wait, just you wait.
Prince of the small kingdom. I am the prince of the small kingdom. And I am longing for some freedom. I'll have to wait, I'll have to wait."
Someone less astute, he would have been broke or destitute. Without a drop of irrigation, started working for his new mother's farmyard, planting Dora DPO and nothing else like Swiss truck. Standing for whatever it took he could get his hands on, planning for the future. See him now as he stands with his crown on his head, speaking to his whole land. In this land, you can't be a old man.
Thank you. knights and ambassadors. How else am I supposed to know what's happening in the kingdom?
That's what you have me for. I promised your father, before he died, that I would help you. Now, I think we've had enough of this war today. You know, honey, I've been doing some reading, and I think that I found a solution to the water shortage problem. I'm going to go talk to the prince.
You do that, honey. I think that's terrific.
Okay, folks. Thanks for coming. It's been great. So helpful. We're actually going to take a little break from these get-togethers until further notice, and the guards are going to throw you. I mean, show you out. Bye-bye.
Is that it?
I'm afraid so. We can't keep the Genovian ambassador waiting.
Already? I guess it's just part of the job. Bye, guys. See you. I wonder why the people don't have water for their crops. I thought my father built a reservoir or something when he was king. It seems strange.
Sire, if you will permit me, knights and I shall lead a quest to the land of clouds and pray the gods make it rain on your lands.
You're just trying to get out of coaching the 8th grade jousting.
Thanks, Cirrhosis. I'll think about it. We have to do something.
Your Majesty, lords and ladies, I present to you Cavaliere Marco Ciaccheroni, Ambassador to Genovia.
Anywhere here. Look,
slave to wind and weather. Now I face a great endeavor, and could this be my time to fly? Every fact I learn, every book I read, makes my spirit yearn, and I will succeed. I'll do what I'm out, make my family proud, just you wait and see. With my plan in my hand, I'm prepared irrigation. We'll prevent so the water flow.
Oi.
My chance, and you'll see the tides turning. Yeah,
much. You are a little bit lost. Sorry, guys. I must have taken a wrong turn back there at the Swiss Alps. Actually, I was chasing a Snorlax. He got away. That's how these things happen. Look, we are on a quest for water. Do you have any water around here?
Oh, plenty. Oh. In the monsoon season.
And when is that time?
In about 6 months or so. 6 months, that's forever. What am I supposed to do in the meantime?
Yeah, what do you do for fun when you're waiting for the mushroom season to start?
Hello. Not mushroom, you knucklehead. My
Squirrel, grab some green squirrel, get protein squirrel, ba-da-bum-bum. Bum. Time to barter, fill your larder, pay your barber, ba-da-bum-bum. Bum.
Come on, got some greens to swap, it's Saturday, and it's time to shop. Gotta do my hair, put my shawl on top, it's Saturday, and it's time to shop. When I hit the market, ba-da-bum. Hit the market, ba-da-bum. They've got all I need. But I ain't got gold, I ain't got gold, I got these babies.
Just come shopping.
Irrigation. In fact, I sold a copy of that book Don't ever touch my udders again! Yes, I'm Hannah, royal advisor to the prince, and you are an idiot!
Two and three? Technically, that last part is actually connected to this second sentence. She's Hannah, and you're an idiot. No. Three distinct things. Don't touch my udders. One. She's Hannah. Two. I'm an idiot. Three.
No. There was a semicolon in there. Two clauses can be separated by a semicolon and still be considered a single utterance.
Small guy with a cow, and then boom, crazy lights and stuff. That she don't be the ambassador. What's up with him? For sure.
Thank you. It's from me.
Oh, I mean the prince.
It says to meet back in the same spot as last time in the forest. That means if he sent that letter here, that must mean that
he knows.
But if I'm in this body here, that must mean that he's...
Oh, I have to go now.
Wait, what were you going to tell me?
Uma again. Bartholomew, thank you for everything.
Well, thank you, Shia. You know, we really ought to be getting back to the Radicchio Field.
You know, I've been thinking, I'm going to need an irrigation expert at the Ministry of Public Works. But perhaps you and your family could come over to the palace for dinner tonight to talk about it.
Sure. So, the peasant is the peasant. And the prince is the prince. And it looks like we have old Betsy back again. But if our client just plucked out of here, where's the real royal advisor?
Here it is. Everybody, come back to the palace. She can't find in here.
Dancing.